What's up guys, Matt here to get you going with your GNARBOX. In this tutorial, we'll be exploring video editing, which entails selecting clips, trimming, creating a highlight reel, adding music, and exporting your final product in various resolutions. From the collection view, select the first clip you'd like to start your edit with. Once expanded, it will begin to play back. Now select Edit in the upper right corner to access editing functionality. From here, you can trim the clip by dragging either both ends of the green trim bar to your desired in and out points, or by using one of our favorite features, the magic marker. Markers can be placed by swiping down from the video. The marker is dropped, and you can tap on the left or right side of the trim bar to snap the trim to that point. To get more accurate marker points, you can find scrub by dragging up on the scrub bar on the video and moving it left or right, or by using frame by frame advance on a pause video. Double tap the video frame to go back to the beginning of your clip and rewatch it. Once you've trimmed the clip, swipe the clip up to place it on the highlight reel above. To reset the trim bar, double tap on the scissors icon. You can add other clips from this video file or press the back button in the upper left corner to add clips from another video. If you'd like to move the order of clips, simply hold down on the clip until it releases from its position and then place it in its new desired location. To delete, hold and drag down. Next stop is the highlight reel screen, where you can add the finishing touches to your edit. You can preview the reel here and use the same move and delete clip functions on this screen. You also have access to the tools that will help you quickly and easily sync music with your video. Tap the music icon to begin. The first step is to find the most exciting part of your video. You can scrub through the video using the keyframe thumbnail bar to set the red hit point bar to your desired point. Next, select the song you want to use. You can import song files to your GNARBOX from an SD card or USB drive, and they will appear in this screen. With the song selected, the GNARBOX will generate a waveform designed to make it easy for you to find exciting parts of your song. Scroll the waveform from right to left to select your music hit point, which our software will sync with your video hit point. Now preview the edit. If you are happy with how it looks, tap the export button in the bottom left corner. You will have the option to save a 4K, 2.7K, 1080p or 720p video. Once you've selected a resolution, you can decide whether to save the edit to your GNARBOX or directly to your phone's camera roll for instant sharing. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for future updates and more tutorials.